creepy guy with a mustache?
Yeah.
No.
Hey, we're trying to sleep in here.
Sorry.
Hey, Angel! Feels good. Oh,
Mom, we talked about this. Mom! Stop! You're better than this.
Come out, wherever you are. You made one mistake, Flirty. You let me live.
Passengers, join us tomorrow morning for Poseidon's Brunch, featuring Chef Duval's famous oysters on acid. Kiki loves them, and you will too.
Oh, crap, the oysters.
Row, row, row the boat, Duval. Is that you in there?
No one's in this boat. Go away. I am the spaghetti.
Duval, you're not the spaghetti.
I am the spaghetti.
Let go of the lid.
Got spaghetti in here.
Duval, stop. I'm trying to get off the ship, all right? But first, you have to throw out those oysters.
If I don't sell the oysters, Flossy will make me teach pole dancing to seniors.
But if you serve them, people can get really sick. It's like the Hippocratic Oath of chefs, Duval, to not make people sick on purpose.
Bob.
Yes?
Kiss me.
What?
You know you want to.
No, I don't.
You didn't just want to kiss me just now.
I didn't.
But you're right. Come, let's throw out those hard oysters right now, Bob.
Now you're talking.
You first. Wait in the back.
What the hell?
Duval, open the door!
You spend the night in there. The captain is complicated, but he knows what's best.
Duval! Duval!
I will kiss you.
Too late. The moment's gone, Bob.
Duval! We can do more than kiss! Other things! Duval!
At Simple Truth, we believe the natural and organic foods that make you feel good should be free from artificial preservatives and ingredients, free from GMOs, and free from things you can't pronounce. We believe these foods should be sourced responsibly and free from high prices, too. That's why, at Simple Truth, we're proud of our foods, and we're proud of what's not in them.
She's a rainbow.
She holds the hand. She's like a rainbow.
The 2019 Acura RDX with ELS Studio 3D sound.
Thanks for serving canned bait to follow.
Insane. He locked me in his walk-in overnight. He's gonna serve rotten oysters. We've gotta stop him.
Oh, Dad, watch this. Clack,
Louise, are you gonna help me or not?
Okay, I'll help.
Alright, good. First, we need to distract Flirty and his crew while I take the oysters from the brunch.
Well, I am a master of distraction.
Ow!
See?
How did I get you that $100, baby? No, those are for Marilyn! No! Stop it!
We have personnel on every deck looking for Bob, sir.
Ah!
Ah!
I got your
wrist!
want these. There's plenty of other things to eat.
Don't tell me what to eat!
Let go. I'm trying to help.
Yeah, help yourself! I must be running out!
Louise, when you do a distraction, you don't lead everybody to me, right?
Right!
Okay, next time.
How dare you use Kiki in your sadistic game?
My sadistic game?
That's right, Buster.
You kidnapped us.
Thank you again. I'm having a wonderful time, Captain.
Linda, are you kidding?
What?
You shouldn't be Captain. Anyone would be a better Captain than you.
Sounds to me what's happening here is a mutiny!
Oh, mutiny? This boat has so many activities.
Go ahead, Bob. You're on a mutiny? Proceed.
Okay.
Come on.
All right.
Let's go.
I will.
Go ahead. Here we go.
Everybody.
Here we go.
All right, let me...
Call a mutiny.
I'm doing it!
All right.
But if you fail, I'm putting you in a dinghy with nothing but a compass and a biscuit.
Okay, fine. So who's with me? How about you, shorts and binoculars guy? You hate it here. Or you, prisoner guy. I saw you locked in that room, right? You've got to be on my side. Don't look away.
Oh, Dad. Oh, you're bombing.
Oh, forget it.
Get the dinghy!
I wanted to say that.
Captain, there seems to be a problem with the buffet.
Oh, boy.
Yep.
Oh, I love this song.
She was a puppet, but she put her hand right up my heart.
Ah, sick!
Don't worry, Jean. There's plenty of manatees in the sea. But there's not, really, because they're endangered.
Mon Dieu!
Now can we go to some land? These people need a hospital.
Give it up, Bob. Your mutiny failed. Duval, make Bob a doggy bag for his dinghy.
No, Captain.
I'm sorry. Did you say no?
Yes, I did. I gave you the best cooking years of my life. And now, on behalf of all cooks and all oysters, I demand that you give up your command.
There you go, Duval.
Very good, Bob.
You're relieved of your position, cook. Ash, remove Bob and Duval from the dining room.
Ash, Duval is right, sir. I'm with him. I've cleaned up enough of your messes.
Escort the captain to his stateroom.
All right, you're doing great.
Kiss me.
Not now, not a good time.
Then when?
French kiss that Frenchman.
Well, you won, Bob. But remember this.
What is that?
Nothing. He just burped.
I miss you, Jean. I really, really miss you.
Anyone need a mole removed?
Peel my back.
Look, Marilyn, it's a meat farm. It's beautiful.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'm going to bed. I'm not dealing with this right now. Or maybe ever.
Well, I've never felt more rested.
Like a protein sunset.
It's nice.
By glass in the theaters January 18th.
What do you want?
May I meet the beast in your state? I hope he likes you.
I'm the fairy Reynolds.
You almost got you, bro!
It's time to show the world we exist.
Very nice by teaming up.
goes, Gene. It has a messed up wheel.
And a lot of junk in the trunk.
More to push.
Yes, Gene.
You love it.
Beep, beep. Here we are in Turkey Town.
Oh, hello there. Which one of you lucky fellas wants to get eaten by me this Thursday?
Me!
Oh, me!
Okay, settle down, everyone.
So, Dad's talking to turkeys now?
Sheesh, Dad, get an oven.
Dad loves Thanksgiving. It's his favorite holiday.
Will it be you? You're a big one. You've been working out?
A little.
But you look great.
Yeah, it's a little weird, but it's a selection process.
It's like The Bachelor, but at the end, the one he chooses gets eaten.
That's what happens on The Real Bachelor, too. They just don't show it off camera.
Hey, Bob, what about me?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I didn't see you there.
I hope he waits to get it home before he stuffs it.
Yes. Yes, it's you.
Really?
Really.
Hey, thank you so much. I don't know what to say.
It's okay. Don't say anything.
Oh, Bob.
Dad, are you crying?
Shh. Let them have their moment.
Yes!
Let's go get stuffing. Come on.
You're the one!
Come on!
You're the one! That turkey is our mom now.
Mr. Fishhunter, it's not December yet, and I paid November's rent a few days ago. I know I use a lot of pennies, but...
Stand down, Bob. I'm just here as a friend. A friend who needs to borrow your family for Thanksgiving.
What?
I need to borrow your family for Thanksgiving dinner.
Why?
Bob, have you ever been in love?
I guess. I technically am.
Hi!
Well, Bob, I was in love once, too.
Oh, sick!
With Shelby Schnabel, the most famous sharpshooter since Annie Oakley.
You left me alone, but brought me back with sharpshooter.
She left me for a married oil magnate. Then she left him for a married movie magnate.
She's a magnate.
More like a home wrecker.
Exactly.
Which is why I need to give her a home to wreck.
If you want to wreck your home, buy a bunch of mice like a normal person.
So, Bob, in exchange for 1 month's rent, can your family pretend to be my family?
Yay! Acting!
No.
From now on, call me Gene Fishhunter. No, wait. Vesuvio Fishhunter. No, wait! Alabama Slammer!
I'll need you two, Bob, to pose as my cook and to roast the bird.
Definitely not. Thanksgiving is this family's favorite holiday.
Yeah.
Wait, it's not?
No way. Check the rankings. It goes my birthday, Christmas, Halloween,
Easter,
Hanukkah,
Snowday, Amateur Night.
Okay. That's
Veterans Day.
Not real.
St. Patrick's Day, May Day, Groundhog Day, season premiere of Game of Thrones.
You've never even seen that.
Day, Day of the Dead.
Stop.
Dawn of the Dead. Carnival.
Angela Lansbury's birthday.
No.
Bath Night.
Black Friday, then Thanksgiving.
Love Black Friday.
Black Friday before Thanksgiving?
Yeah, because it's dark.
Oh, come on, guys. What about all of our Thanksgiving traditions? Gene and I always play football.
Always go for the feet.
Tina and I break the wishbone.
I wished for more wishbones.
And Louise, we used the giblets to play Turkey Crime Scene Investigation, Miami.
Cause of death, the missing head. Same as last year. Same as every year. We got a serial killer on our hands!
But everyone's favorite part is my funny toast, right? Like last year, I said, if you want to open the door to this family, use the turkey.
Oh my gosh, I just got it.
Let's up the ante. 3 months rent.
Oh, Bobby.
Two.
Gene, no.
Purple. What are we guessing?
Five.
Deal.
Wow, I didn't think you were going to go. Okay. Well, that'll make a huge difference for us. That's like real money.
Goody. I'll send you all scripts for Thursday. But you need to get into your parts, just like I'm going to get into Shelby's parts. And lady parts.
Which are the lady parts?
The vagina and the heart.
I can't believe my bridesmaid dress from Ginger's wedding still fits me.
You look like an elegant sausage.
I hope I can braid into my Thanksgiving song.
I thought we settled on no song.
I hate plays that don't have songs. I'll find a place to fit it in.
What's your Thanksgiving song?
No.
Pass.
No.
The cranberry sauce will have a mashed potatoes. Oh, the turkey looks great.
Lynn.
Thank you for loving me.
Lynn.
Thank you.